Got it. Barracks and 2, we're gonna go right down the road, try and find as much stuff as you can.
Here, go ahead. Faster, watch that.
This way.
Alright, one sec. Here we go. Oh wait, what group are you part of?
Mike Force.
Okay. There we go.
You ready to fuck some shit up?
Hell yeah. So are we just going on foot?
Yeah. How heavy gear are you packing?
I've got like one bar of stam. A little over.
I don't even know if I have that.
Yeah, it's they like section off the stamina things, I guess. But I'm still good. Wait, where are we hitting?
In Ba Ria, south of here. Ba Ria.
Oh, because I think you're supposed to hit the places that actually have the markers on it.
We can still take out stuff and it'll be taken out.
Oh, okay. That is true.
Fuck if I'm gonna go to Coochie. No, that's not even. It's because people are flying to everywhere else.
Yeah.
Starts mission there.
Might as well try and focus on AA and artillery then. Yeah. Especially AA, because that'll make it easier when we do go take the place.
I took a 1A gun earlier with my M40 sniper rifle.
Really?
Yeah. Shit was cool, now that we finally have scopes.
You killed the guy? Did you blow it up, though?
Called in a 20mm gun pod run from an F4 Phantom.
Okay.
After sniping him out. And sniping the crew. Does it take less stamina to run on a road?
I can't tell. I don't think so.
Let me just regain my stamina. Just control C to walk.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Just trying to figure out which one it was.
Fair enough.
So, do you want to hit the nearest artillery and then go around to hit those two AA guns?
Yeah, that's a good call.
Because I figure if we hit the AA guns, it'll make it easier when we do assault. Artillery will too, of course, but a little less so if you're in the air.
This is my favorite area in the whole game.
Hmm?
The rice fields of Ba Ria.
Oh crap. Probably shouldn't have picked a carbine then.
Nah, dude, it's fine. Okay, I spot the mortar directly south of here.
Okay.
You see him?
Can you give me a bearing?
170 degrees.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I see him.
Oh, let's go on foot end, I guess. I have so many hand grenades, you have no fucking idea.
I got a few incendiaries and like two frags.
Yeah.
But I got 8 explosive satchels, so if it's a setup thing, I can easily blow it.
Well, 2 mags and you killed a mortar. Alright. Let's see if we can sneak on the left here, up there.
Okay.
Yeah, I hit the dirt for a second. Yeah, I'm just gonna crawl.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, on my call, we open up. When the grenade goes off, we open up. Or keep a little bit of distance to me. The fuck is the mortar?
God, I can't aim good.
The fuck are we taking fire from?
Oh, I'm firing over there. He's... I
go,
can't
go,
point.
Go. He's firing at the... He's firing the mortar now.
Oh, shit. Oh!
Surprise mechanics.
That went well. I'm gonna switch to something other than a carbine.
You want to take that APC together?
Sure. I don't know how to recover him, but...
Recover?
Yeah, you gotta recover him if you get him blown up.
Yeah. Do I actually have a crewman's thing? We'll have to switch to ACAV then.
Oh, right, because it doesn't let us do that. Where the hell is the... Ah, there it is.
I'll just keep this outfit.
think this is actually a tank. You want to take the tank?
This is a tank? Oh yeah, it's Type 63. Fuck yeah, dude.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready?
Yep.
The interiors of the driver's seat are sick.
Yeah, they're really cool. Destroying your own base.
That turned out. I can't. Oh God. Oh God. See the mortar?
Got a bearing?
No.
Yeah, I don't see.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I see him. I see him now.
Give him a willy, Pete. He's firing at us.
Shit.
What are you shooting at him?
Just the heat round. I don't know what it should be.
Frag AG or something.
Okay. There we go, I'm reloading frag AG. Lost him. Where'd he go?
I don't know, but he's firing mortars at us.
Oh, he's right there. Stop.
Yeah. He damaged our hole.
Here, wait, let me destroy the mortar still. Hold up.
Hold on. I'll just give him machine gun rounds.
Okay. How do I switch to the machine gun?
Wait, let me go to commander and take it out.
Oh, there we go.
Where'd it go?
Oh, I guess it got destroyed. It just takes it a minute sometimes. Alright.
Alright.
There's one down.
Yeah. The frag HG damages us. When that close, just so you know.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Oh, shit.
How would you know? I wouldn't fucking have known that this was, like, paper thin.
I don't even know the different types of ammo. All I can see is grass.
All I can see is nothing.
Oh, are we going for the artillery? Okay.
Fuck yeah.
Because there were closer AA guns, but it don't matter.
There are?
Yeah, they were on the other side around the way. We can get them later. Yeah, we're closer to the.
Let me know if you see anything.
I have a very limited field of view. Oh, shit. There's a guy. Oh my god. Hey.
He's definitely run over.
I can't see. Turn rate on this thing. Yeah, I think he's dead. Oh, nope, there's more. Oh, that's the mortar guy. Alright, I'm gonna fire. Hopefully that doesn't hurt us. Oh, I think we're gonna get mortared. You might want to move. Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Is this because it turned out?
Oh.
Down the road. Never mind.
Oh, alright. I think that takes care of that piece. Yep. And we're still getting mortared.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
They got him throwing hand grenades at us and shit.
Oh, they are? Where are they at?
I don't fucking know.
No, that's a mortar. They're mortaring us from the other artillery piece.
I saw a hand grenade fly past my window.
Oh. There could be more of them too, I don't see any.
Load Willy Pete.
Okay. Got it. We should probably go and take out that another thing, because I think they're going to start artillering us if they haven't already.
I can't exactly go through a forest in this baby.
No.
But yeah. East of here, there's two AA guns.
Alright, we'll go take out them. Although, do you want to just get out and go take care of that mortar and then get back
fucking
in?
I'll die then. I can't see a fucking thing, sorry.
Yeah, I know. That's what I meant, get out of this thing and go destroy the mortar.
Let's go this way. I think I have it now.
Oh yeah, those AA guns are in the middle of town.
We're gonna be rolling past an HQ on the right, so we're ready to light that baby up.
Oh shit, yeah, that thing can rip through us. Should I use...
Yeah, there we go. He's on the right, he's on the right. Tower's on the right.
We're at...
priority target.
Oh, I see. Reload.
Good hit.
Yeah, gonna switch for frags.
I hit the boxes there if you can with frag.
Yeah.
Was that frag?
Yeah, that was frag.
Okay.
There's still a guy on that thing.
Oh.
Fuck this, we got a lot of it. What's that point? How is that guy not dead? There we go, now he's gone. Alright, frag the boss. Holy shit, that explosion is huge. Let's see. Oh, there's still some boxes behind it. I think we got most of them. I think we have to still go over there and take it, though. You want to roll up on it? What is that sound? Is that artillery firing at us? Hello? Are you dead? Oh shit. Hello? Ow. Shit, are you dead inside the vehicle? Are you alive? We're gonna get mortared. Oh, okay. Fuck. Oopsie daisy. Why are they attacking over there? The fuck? That is why. Fuck. Come on, let's get out of here. Oh shit. There we go. There we go. Fuck yes. Where'd the other one go?